Watch The Link every Sunday on ZBC TV and on YouTube.
Zimbabwe is one unique country. Our country is endowed with both natural and man-made attractions, such as Mosi Othunya, the Matopo Hills, and the great Zimbabwe monuments.
Let's just start from, okay, $600 million worth of ivory is a lot.
In my vault there.
Okay, in your vault. Are you sure it's still 600 million? Looking at the state of our Met departments right across the country, we have had inaccurate reporting and we have a situation where the equipment that they're using is completely outdated. What are you doing about that? What does culling actually involve? I mean, we need to basically get rid of, you know, so to speak, elephants. How are we going to do this?